Alright guys, what's up? Gonna be doing some more Gravity Rush. We are now in what? Story Mission Episode 10, Curiosity Killed the Cat. Guess I'm gonna try to get third and final piece, so hopefully I can also get my final special power or whatever it is. You've been keeping busy, huh, Gravity Queen? Nice pick, they got your good side. Yeah, I kinda like that angle. Seems like you're taking to the serial business. Yep, but I'm ready to bring back more of this city. Right then, let's get started. Uh-oh. What was the kitty chewing? Okay, let me do a look. You're feeling okay, you're acting funny. Meow. Good puppy, you have to bring that missing part of the town back. So, I'm assuming your powers are acting up, huh? Foolish cat. Ready? What is this place? Why are there mushrooms in here? I can make that. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Great. Quick. Come on. Okay. Okay, I'll play this time I can make it. I guess I can't destroy that thing. Can I? Eh. That's how you destroy those. Alrighty. This is weird.
Thank you.
Nope. Oh, 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 oh. Jesus. Jerks. What the heck is that? Okay. Get away from that thing. Nice, it draws out those things. And I'm supposed to. Whoa, 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 whoa. That's gonna be a pain. Nah. As long as that's all it does, I'm good. Yeah, where's it at? There it goes. Great. No, 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 no. Hey. I was hoping to read. Didn't interest me. A long, long time ago, there was a man who climbed all the way to the top of the pillar at the center of the world. He said there was a beautiful castle there, and he was treated as an honored guest for many moons, until the day he decided to climb down and go home. Before he had left the ground, he was gone for only a day. Despite the fact that he spent years up in the castle, no one believed he had climbed the pillar. Now knowing this, imagine if he had climbed down the pillar instead of up. What happened when he returned home? I don't think the story would have had a happy end. I don't know. Can I actually get back up there? I have no idea. Jesus, I barely made it. Get away from me. Like in his dinosaur thing. Now you punk. Ah. So one more piece and I can move on. Dang it. Oh, sorry, get away from that. It's taking a little longer than usual. Stupid beast. Get him? Come on, are you kidding me? Starting to make me mad. Finally, Jesus. Kind of lucky that I ran into that lady and whoa. It's like gonna float here for a good while before it starts running out. Come on, come back. I'm not risking that. I don't know. Let's see. All right. What is it? Micro black hole. One more time. Oh, that's pretty cool. Definitely gonna have to power that one up. There we go. Oh, no, wait, did I turn this back on? One, two. Oh, wait, where'd that piece go? Go.
I'm reaching the end. Oh, so this is it, huh? Oh, wow. Okay. Come on, Dusty. Now's not a good time to be acting up. I need you. Yeah? What's going into you? Did you eat something funny? Alright, what do I do? Where do I go from here? Up there? What the heck was that? Well, at least I landed back here. I had to close your mouth, didn't you? Oh, at least this thing shoots slow. But still. Come on. Is it dead? This thing. Not too much. Now, this one's gonna be a problem. Do I have like
Okay, that works. I see. Stop, girl. Oh my god, a cat. Man, this shit sucks, bro. Get back up. Come my way, man. They're just gonna keep coming, I think, so. Get away. Ah. Okay, I need some energy. Hey. There we go. What's wrong with me? I guess it won't be that easy. Come on. Here we go. That's a pain.